Reports of screeching sounds and strange lights have many Gothamites asking, what's going on?
While you handle the man bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Into staff conduct and treatment of inmates. The asylum held many of Gotham's worst offenders, including former district attorney Harvey Dent and wrestler Waylon Jones, better known as Killer Croc. Arkham's inmate population was...
Assault in progress at Blackgate Prison. It's the regulators. They're trying to get Freeze out. We need all available units. I repeat, we need...
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
We're running out of time. The cavalry has arrived. They made quick work of the guards. Belfry, status on Freeze.
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Gotta move.
With me, you get iced.
Get to Frieza's cell. Can you open the door?
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Time for plan B, then. If I can find something the guard touched, I could reconstruct his handprint. But how do I know where he went? Boot print corresponds to a Blackgate uniform. If I isolate it, I can see where it leads. Belfry, I've located two survivors. One of them's trapped in ice and is gonna need some help.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Finally, some entertainment!
Got a partial print. Perfect. That should do it.
You can't just go to...
I'm going to open the door. Stay in there until help gets here.
Thank you.
That can't be good. The regulators aren't playing around. Belfry, Freeze is gone. There's a lot of medical equipment here.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
On it. Courtyard, then.
Weren't you just... Oh, never mind.
What the hell is that?
I told you before, letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming. What hope do you have against the elements?
anything, Freeze. Batman is still gone, but we can help.
We'll be right back.
the world.
Freeze. You're out of lackeys, money, cryogel, everything.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
You fly too close to the sun, and you'll get burned.
Die knowing what I am, then live in a lie.
That would be your cue to leave. The Bat Drone is on approach to pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must.
Good to see you back and safe.
Reports of screeching sounds and strange lights have made Gotham my asking, what's going on at Arkham Asylum? The institution was closed several years ago following a series of investigations into staff conduct and treatment of inmates. The asylum held many of Gotham's worst offenders, including former district attorney Harvey Dent and wrestler Waylon Jones, better known as Killer Croc. Arkham's inmate population was largely transferred to Blackgate Penitentiary, where similar complaints were only compounded by issues with unsanitary conditions and overcrowding. I'm Yuri Sheed, and this is GCN.